Welcome, Kyle and Scott, to the playlist.
Thank you.
Great to have the American Rebels back on the air.
Oh, thank you.
Great to be here.
There was a new music debut in this set tonight.
Absolutely.
Brand new, never heard anywhere before.
Yeah.
Tell me the name of it.
It's called The Love Song, or Love Song, if you prefer, you know, brevity. But yeah, that was a world debut. And we thought, what better time to do it than here?
Tell me the inspiration for the new music that's coming out.
Oh, geez. It comes from all over, all places. But
everything that we've ever listened to, we just kind of pulled from. Maybe it's overindulgent, I don't know. But we just decided we wanted to do what we wanted to do, because if we're not making ourselves happy, then why do it?
Yeah, we had done some, you know, rock, straightforward rock, and we'll do it again. But we took more of a, I don't know, a detour into songwriting and a little bit of psychedelia, hopefully, and just kind of pulled from the past bands that we like a lot. And yeah, we're excited about it. It's almost done.
And the album is called The Desert.
The Desert,
because
yes.
What was your idea behind naming it?
Oh, well, that is a good question. It just started like in my mind of just kind of going through ups and downs of human existence and in a particular time in my life, because everyone has something in their life that you need to work through and get over as best you can, you know? And so that's kind of what it's about.
So Scott, as the music came through, how did the songwriting piece go? Will I have to read the liner notes to find out who is responsible for which song?
This is always a tricky question. Kyle will come to us with an idea or the full song or bits of songs, and we work through it from there. Add this here, let's do this, do that. That's kind of me and Kyle's job, is structuring and framing everything or deciding if it's an idea that's going to work or not. Because it might be something real fun to play on drums, but we can't get a good idea behind it, and all of a sudden it's like, well, we're just beating a dead horse in the desert. Yeah. Now we're going to die out here because we need water.
Exactly.
So the whole thing is, it all comes together. It was just a lot of woodshed workshop, get together, let's do this.
Yeah, and this band is fun for that reason. We fight really hard to edit the songs and to make them concise when they need to be and to have fun and let loose when they need to be.
I can't imagine the American Rebels without Heather.
Oh, no.
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 I mean, Heather would get much more chance to play around anywhere than I ever would, so I don't want it to be that everyone feels like I'm dragging her along. So we went and made a decision that she was the right fit. And absolutely, there's no regrets about that.
Oh, no.
It wouldn't be the band without her, honestly.
Bob Olson brings an amazing piece of guitar work to this.
Bob,
what does he add?
He's upped the game by about a million fold.
Yeah, his musicianship and his playing ability and just his ideas. And Bob rocks.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what he brings. I mean, he's just Bob. He rocks.
Two last questions.
Sure.
What are you guys listening to now for other music?
Our own rough mixes.
It
tends to kind of consume at least me. So that's what I've been doing. What do you like these days? What are you listening to? I like it all.
Yeah, I like it all.
I mean, well, what do we jam out at on your record player lately?
We're listening to the Zeppelin reissues.
Yeah, we were just supposed to say that. Zeppelin with Chris Robinson on vocals.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That as well.
One.
And what is your new album called? When is it going to be out? Where do we find information?
It'll be called The Desert. We're finishing it up.
In January.
In January. Mixing, mastering, and production. So late spring.
ASAP.
Post homegrown.
Just pre-grinding it. We're grinding it. We'll hopefully be out, yeah, like you said, yeah. in the spring.
Where do we find more information?
You can find us on Facebook. You can find us on Twitter. The Twitter is...
At AMRebs.
At AMRebs.
Yeah.
And we're on Reverb Nation and Facebook. And just find and like us on there, and we'll get you all the updates on everything you need to know.
Absolutely.
American Rebels, thank you so much.
Thanks, Kate.
Thank you.
Awesome. Nice job.
Thank you very
Way
much.
To rock
Thanks
it.
For having us. Thank you, guys.